بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back again to the school of Karbala. Today, I have another special guest with me, Brother Haider Al-Salami. And inshallah, we'll be talking about what we learned from the school of Karbala. Assalamu alaikum, Brother Haider.
Wa alaikum assalam, Brother Muhaiman.
How are you, Brother Haider?
Alhamdulillah, how are you, Brother Muhaiman?
Alhamdulillah. If you don't mind me, I'd like to ask you a very quick question.
Yes, sure.
So the question is, how do we spread the messages of Imam Hussein alayhi salam to everyone?
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Imam Hussein alayhi salam is the son of Imam Ali and Sayyidah Fatima al-Zahra alayhum salam. He is known for the Battle of Karbala. Imam Hussein alayhi salam and his 72 loyal companions bravely stood against the army of thousands of people. Imam Hussein alayhi salam was raised by a family known for honesty and justice. He learned from his holy family to stand up for justice, to give charity, and to work on societies they were in. Imam Hussein alayhi salam gave all he had to uphold the teachings of Islam and the message of the Quran. Imam Hussein alayhi salam, his companions, nephew, and sons were killed. Imam Hussein teaches us to stand for what is right up until his last breath. Imam Hussein alayhi salam was always peaceful, never lost hope, and continued to pray to Allah. When Imam Hussein alayhi salam lost his companions, his sons, and his brother, he would stand there and say, "Oh God, if this pleases you, take it until you are satisfied." Through this, we can understand and comprehend the real value of Imam Hussein alayhi salam and his strong belief in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the great sacrifice the Imam made for Islam. Thank you, brothers and sisters, for listening.
Ahsan, that was a very good answer. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you and keep you safe. As-salamu ala al-Hussein wa ala Ali ibn al-Hussein wa ala awlad al-Hussein wa ala ashab al-Hussein. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.